Ah, yes. Kulan welcomes you to the deck of the Waning Moon, your personal airship. Kulan cannot give to you what is not his. You shouted it down from the sky above. It is yours by right of the hunt. New Elsweyr spies tracking north of here, close to the city of Dune. That damned elf is raiding our caravan supply posts. He must pay for his crimes. Flying Khajiit? What can stop us now? Unleash the Warcats! The Thalmor are attacking the supply post. Just hurry and intercept them.
Yes. Until next time.
This is the deep desert, my friend. This is my caravan supply post. Yes, caravans come here to stock up on water from the oasis. Oh, the oasis. It's hidden. It's through the passage in the back. Yes, but many supply posts have already fallen to Justicar Lenial. I'm sure that bastard had already left this area when you defeated his patrol.
Did ne'er tell old tales. Much hurt, are we? Skullcat keeps off the skoom up for this year. I have to admit, you'd be surprisingly good at killing him. You fought like a tiger. But Skullcat be speaking with ye now, not with them, so it seems that bad, aye? And perhaps ye ain't that bad as well. Yar, well, that's the spirit, matey.
an oasis, but one I planted myself. I'm Shilara, and I'm here on a mayor's request, trying to bring life to the desert. My project is to expand this oasis. This desert is said to contain 1,000 buried cities, and many a hidden water source as well. Very valuable. Well, interesting you ask. I checked the silicon, the nest in the underground water sources. I use a concoction of silicon eggs to mask myself. My supply is always running out, though. If you were to collect some, I'd be very grateful. Oh, 3 is fine. But if you were to bring me 5 pieces of silicon or chitin, I'd be able to harden them and have Jellykir make you an armor set.
Thank you.
your bones. You know how many men I
stupid shit. Your very presence.
Someone there.
Thank you.
Vile Thunder, show me, but lively now. Arr, by the Merin's twice twisted tail, elvish curlicues, better be captured. Show this to Squeeze.